As my snipers hit their marks and your guards fall down from a rifle to the heart, like clap, clap, let them fall slow. I know you had your fears, you could let them all go. And most women are motivated, so I act accordingly. But this is so refreshing that it means a little more to me. Dedicating time when I really can't afford to be. I'll provide protection if you open up the door for me. Couple stares, couple texts, couple dates, couple I think that we're ready, couple I think we should wait. Are we acting like a couple? I'm just trying to get it straight, cause I'm over here convinced that it's too early for mistakes. And then
ooh, you had to change up the game. Oh, the weather is not the same. Now there's only cloudy days. I can't stand the rain.
Cheers.
Something about the way that you talk to me, even when you're not around, I feel you, boy. I feel you, boy. Tangled in your love and your energy. Perhaps it was the way that you smile. I see you, boy. Oh, I need you, boy.
Dead flowers. You guys already know that this is our spot, you guys. So, fun fact, this morning I tried doing a checker 60-60 haul with you guys, lapana, by my kitchen, and the lighting is just not it. The lighting is just not cute, it's just not popping. I looked at the footage back and I was like, oh my goodness. I was looking like a spook. I was looking like a ghost. So I was like, no. Anyway, welcome to my channel. Kamara sduzondo, if you're joining us for the very first time. We do all things motherhood and self-care here. You guys, this year we are trying to reach to 10,000 subscribers, and I'd really appreciate it if you'd help me reach that goal by clicking that subscribe button. Welcome to a new vlog. I haven't greeted you guys properly. Sanwanani, Ninjani. So this vlog officially started on Friday. Today it is Tuesday. So ngiqale over the weekend, you guys, and it was just mostly B-roll, and it wasn't really me talking to you guys about what was happening. So I'm gonna give you guys a bit of a breakdown of what happened. I'll do this if I didn't do a voiceover. So over the actual footage, on Friday I basically spent the weekend with my man because was visiting family. So Friday we had a movie night at home, watching Netflix. I mean, obviously in movie ibuge mina, but yeah. We just popped by Woolies to pick up a few things for breakfast for Saturday, and then we picked up some popcorn and stuff, which you guys probably saw, for us to have movie night. So that's what we did. Saturday we had a two-man braai, so we were just hanging out, chilling Jay, after having breakfast, and we're like, what are we gonna have for dinner? And then I think we had been talking about how we missed like braai meat and whatever, so we decided to have a two-man braai. It was so cute, oh my goodness, like amazing. I love spending time with him. So we did that, and then on Sunday we had to go to China Mall because we had to go buy a few items basically. So if you are new to my channel, my friend, one of my best friends, she got lobolad in December last year. I posted a vlog on her lobola day, about her lobola day, the actual ceremony or whatever. So now in March, month end, this month, we are traveling to Venda because they're going to do a welcome the bride ceremony. So my man and I had to go get outfits for that day. Actually, you know what, we were just going there just thinking, let's just go browse, you know, we can never know. And I remember when we were leaving the house, my man was like, baby, this is just a free trip in Jay. Because we were both so skeptical about actually finding something at China Mall. And then we went, and we got there. When we got there by surprise, literally the first two shops that we entered, the first one that we entered, I got my dress. The second shop that we entered, he got his shirt. So Jay, we were so happy about that. Like, it was such like a quick trip, like it was an in and out. And then eventually after that we just went back home, I cooked, and yeah. Anyway, this morning we check a 60-60 order. I ordered some green tea and a lemon juice. If you've been here for years, you guys, I used to be obsessed with lemon juice and green tea in 2020 and 2021 with lemon. Like, I couldn't start my day without this combo. But I actually forgot to get some honey. Yeah, so I forgot to get some honey, but it's fine. It's okay. We're going to drink this. So the reason why I decided to go back to this, you guys, and start my day with this and not coffee, because I'd start my day with this and then later on have coffee, is because I'm trying to lose some inches. Let me not say kilos, because kilos is a bit drastic. I'm trying to lose a few inches by month end, so in the next 2 weeks, 2 to 3 weeks, I'm trying to lose weight, because the dress I bought is a size 32. If I hear me out, it fits me, right? It's perfect. It fits me properly by my bust. It fits me properly, like, in terms of lengthwise. But now the thing is, like, it's a bit tight, you know, it's giving tight vibes, like Lana at the back. And I was just like, no, I have to lose weight for this dress, because I wanted to fit properly, look good, but also be comfortable. Like, I don't want to look good and then feel uncomfortable. So that's why I was just like, let me get this bad boy. But in any case, Vele, guys, my blue jeans, none of my blue jeans fit me. My H&M blue jeans don't fit me. The only jeans that fit me are my curvy jeans from Cotton On. One thing about Cotton On, if you're a thick girl and you are trying to find the perfect shop to get yourself some nice jeans that are gonna fit you by the waist and fit you by the bum and your thighs, Cotton On is the girl she thinks she is in that department. Like, I'm not gonna lie, in my years of buying jeans, Cotton On has not disappointed me. So my H&M jeans don't fit. Anyway, so I've definitely gained weight, you guys, so I am getting back to this girl. But the reason why I just wanted to sit here with you guys is to show you guys what we got at China Mall. And then another thing is that a few weeks, I think a week ago or 2 weeks ago, my friends and I also went to town, because we are going to wear traditional. I don't know if I should show you guys this. Yeah, I'll show you guys like the preparations of the actual day. I'll show you guys, but I mean, everything is done now, so there's not really much that needs to be done. I'll show you guys this, and then I'll have a separate vlog for the actual ceremony. But yeah, I want to show you guys what we got. So before the China Mall trip with my man, I also went to town with my friends, and we picked up a few things, traditional outfits, because my friend is Swati, so she wants us to get there. Well, she's gonna wear Swati attire, the full-on Swati attire, and then she wants us and family members to wear like a bit of like Swati thing going on. And then I'm gonna wear this when we get there, just for them to welcome her, however they do things traditionally. Then when we're done wearing this girl, which is right here, I'm gonna change into the dress that I got from China Mall. It was so cheap. Oh, yazini, ngendlela ebichipinga khona. My man was like, I'm sure my man was like, pagati, thank you, Jesus, because I don't have to spend a lot of money. I'm sure he was happy, because it was such a bargain. I know he was. Because, yeah, he paid for everything. Anyway, so Swati attire, I'm going to show you guys. Oh, guys, that's in gear 7. I don't want to be using this Swati attire. So, in this plastic, we have the, what is this thing called, guys? Here, I don't know what they call it in Swati, but anyway, my body here, this yellow one. Oh, I said, I have to wash it. Hey, so here, this yellow one, yellow and white and black. We're gonna wear these ones, and then this is actually gonna be so cute. Now that I'm thinking about it, I'm not mad. So we're gonna wear these yellow ones, just her friends and family members. She's gonna wear a different one as the wife. We're gonna wear these ones, and then at the bottom of this you need to wear a skirt. So we also bought these skirts, which are like these anyway, got this skirt, like it's like a black thingy that you wear underneath. So you wear the skirt, then you put this on top. I need to probably find, I don't know, a bra or something that I'll put on top of this that's not going to be see-through. I don't know. I'll see. Ish, guys, it was over. But anyway, this is what we're going to wear. This. And then the pants. Ufaga this. We bought these thingy just to tie on our ankles. We're going to tie them on our ankles and they look down. So yeah, that's what we got. So the rest of the stuff that's in here, wababalo. Yeah, so this is for me and my friend Pabs. Pabs is in Cape Town, so yeah, we just bought for her and for me. Yeah, Kanisile also bought hers as well. So yeah, Nomzamo bought hers as well. But Nomzamo, it's a whole full thing, head thing, arm thing, the whole, you know, outfit thing that they wear, like in their tradition. So that is what we got for the. So when you get there, we're going to wear that. And then this is actually going to be quite cute. Oh my goodness. I'm excited. Now I'm excited. Because when we got back, like, I just shoved everything in this bag and I forgot to wardrobe. So yeah, today is actually the first time I'm actually looking back at what we actually bought. Obviously, I know what we bought, so. Oh, this is so good. I forgot how good this is. Yo, this. Okay, cool. Then the dress that I got at China Mall, you guys, it's so cute. And funny enough, My man is the one who saw it, and he was like, babe, this is gonna look so good on you. It's gonna look cute, it's modest, it's traditional but not really traditional, and I know it's kind of like giving Xhosa vibes. It's gonna give Xhosa vibes, but it's fine, guys. Yo, I'm not the one that's getting married, okay? I also got this little cute accessory, black and white, cute little accessory for my hand. Guys, Mohamba Nendota, any little cute thing that you see, tata faga. Tata. So this is the dress, you guys. Oh, it's so cute, and I can't believe, like, you know this thing of nyatting your men and thinking, but you know he was onto something, because when the first time I saw it, I was like, babe, really? And then I looked at it, and then I fitted it. I was like, actually, it's cute for the price. Hi, boo. So this is how it looks like. I don't know if you guys will see it properly, but this is the front. This is how it looks like. It's so cute. And then Lana is like open. I hope you guys can see. It's like a flare dress type of a thing. Opens up Lana, and then it has this black detail at the bottom. Oh, I actually love this dress. So cute. So yeah, I hope you guys can really see the whole thing properly. Again, this is the front. So like I said, it fits nicely here. It smells nice. It smells like me. It feels nicely here, but in the line and the length, I like it. Like, it's cute, and I think it's flattering for my body type. So yeah, guys, this was 350 rands. This was so cheap. Oh my goodness, because actually we're like, let's go to China Mall. If we can't find anything, then it means what, I'm gonna have to get a tailor and try and figure out what I'm gonna wear, like get something made or whatever. And that was gonna be such a msebenzi. Guys, let me hurry and get back to work. So this dress, 300 rand. It's the dress, comes with the dress, with the head wrap, and I think it has this belt that you can put right by your waist. I think I'm gonna take this, put it on my waist, and tie a cute little, but anyway, it's cute, okay? And I don't think it's see-through, like it's not see-through. I think my man would have told me if it was see-through. Yeah, it's not a see-through material, like it's quite a thick material, but even if it is, I'll just get a tight or something at the bottom. Yeah, I think I'll just get a tight gifugging a panty, and then that will be better just for safety reasons. And then this is the head wrap here corner, which is like black, the black head wrap. And then this, I think I'm gonna tie this here, and then I'm gonna make a cute little bow at the back. We'll see how I feel about that. So yeah, that's what I got, you guys. And my man also got like a cute shirt. Nah, yeah, his shirt is like giving black nude vibe. So cute. You guys, March is gonna have a lot of festivities. Like, these vlogs are gonna be so nice. My friend is also celebrating her birthday. We're gonna be celebrating my friend's wedding thing. Yeah, you know, cute little things are coming up this month, which I'm really excited for. Then April, I don't think anything is really happening in April, which is good, because April and May, I need to prepare for my daughter's birthday. My daughter's birthday is in May. My man's birthday is in May. Help me, Jesus. Anyway, let me go, you guys, and work, and I'll chat to you guys later. I think maybe we're gonna cook together. You know what, let me not sing until this thing, and guys, we'll see whatever happens later on. Hello, it is Thursday today, the last day of this vlog, okay? Because I want to start a new one tomorrow for next week, I figured now is actually the perfect time for me to end this one. And you know what? I really do feel like the length is perfect. It's not too short and it's not too long. So I'm really happy about that. So you guys probably saw me earlier on going to Woolies, going to Postnet. I had to run a few errands before speaking to you guys now. It was a work day, you guys, so nothing really interesting was happening besides work and that little errand I had to run. So I'm just like, it's time to close it off. Let's shut it down. Let's end it. So yeah, I thought I would just come here and say thank you so much for watching. If you have watched this far, I really do appreciate it. And also, please don't forget, you guys, we are trying and we are going to get to 10,000 subscribers, but I'd really appreciate it if you guys would help me do so. And you can do that by clicking the subscribe button if you haven't. I'm gonna see you guys again on the next one, which will be next week. I love you guys so much and I appreciate y'all.